Let's cook a dobong squid.
Thank you for watching.